Very good morning to all. All are fine. All are happy. Welcome back again to the Cambridge Plus 2 Science Tutorial Niagara. Today we talk about organism-oriented branch. What is that? Organism-oriented branch. It is the branch that deals with study of a group of organism. Yes. What is that? ऑर्गेनिज्म मानक विषय रे जो ब्रांच हमको पढ़िबा को देई थाए ताको हमें कहिबा ऑर्गेनिज्म ब्रांच ऑर्गेनिज्म ओरिएंटेड ब्रांच और इन इंग्लिश वी कैन कॉल दैट द ब्रांच ऑफ बायोलॉजी दैट डील्स विथ स्टडी ऑफ ए ग्रुप ऑफ Okay, the branch of biology that deals with study of a group of organisms, is called which one? Organism-oriented branch. Yes, complete. Try to focus my attention on the next part. The organisms are of two types. You know organisms. These are organisms. These organisms are basically divided into how many parts? Two parts. One is called animals, and the second one you can call that plants. Yes, these animals are again divided into two types. One is called non-chordata, and the second one is called chordata. Yes. One is called non-chordata and second one is called chordata. Okay, what is non-chordata and what is chordata? Try to focus mind if you talking about non-chordata. Non-chordata matlab hoci. Try to focus mind here the notochord is absent. In those organisms, try to focus mind here notochord is absent. जदि नोटोकॉर्ड अब्सेंट थाए वी कैन कॉल दैट नॉन कॉर्डाटा. यस, सेकंड वन पेयर फैरिंजियल गिल स्लिट. यस, पेयर फैरिंजियल गिल स्लिट इज आल्सो अब्सेंट इन केस ऑफ व्हिच कॉर्डाटा? नॉन कॉर्डाटा. यस, एंड ट्राई टू गेस nervous system is on ventral side. Yes, the fourth point, nervous system is solid. Okay, these are the four characteristics of non-chordata. Okay, this is the basic difference between non-chordata and chordata. Yes, in case of non-chordata, notochord is absent. Yes, completely absent. Notochord, it is made up of cartilage or upasthriti rehta hai, that is completely absent in case of non-chordata. Yes, paired pharyngeal gill slit. Yes, pharynx tharu gali parjanta kichi pore thai. We can call that pharyngeal gill slits. Okay, and that pharyngeal gill slits are basically absent in case of which chordata? Non-chordata. Yes, the nervous system is present on the ventral side. Okay, tankar ventral side re ba ago pakhare tankar nervous system rahita. Yes, and the nervous system is solid chakkhali bhari nida. Okay, these are the basic fundamental about non-chordata. What is about chordata? Try to focus minor the first one. Notochord present in embryonic condition. Embryonic condition when inside the mother's uterus or inside the egg. जेतेबेले जीवटी try to focus बा animal टी मार गर्भाशय भितरे थाए बा अंडा भितरे थाए बा अंडा भितरे तार डेवलपमेंट हो थाए बा मा गर्भर तार डेवलपमेंट हो थाए से समय रे तार नोटोकोड थाए इन एम्ब्रियोनिक कंडीशन. यस, सेकंड पॉइंट,
paired pharyngeal gives lit. Paired pharyngeal gills slit. Present. Paired pharyngeal gills slit. Here absent. Here present. Yes. Try to focus, my girl. If we go next one, the nervous system. Amma case we are kalata. Nervous system present which side? Dorsal side. Pacha pakho ko. Ame kahiba dorsal side. Aga pakho ko kahiba ventral side. आम जिते स्तन्यपायी प्राणी देखुचे पक्षी देखुचे माछ देखुचे सरीसृप देखुचे समस्त केस रे नर्वस सिस्टम पछ पाखे अच्छी दैट इज डॉर्सल साइड सिचुएटेड इन नर्वस सिस्टम सिचुएटेड इन डॉर्सल साइड यस एंड ट्राई टू गेस माय नेक्स्ट वन द नर्वस सिस्टम is hollow tumi mane dasam chhanare padhitibo nervous system amara switch one brain bhitare charoti ventricle achi ba khali jaga achi yes sei pari amara spinal cord bhitare gote canal achi taku ame kahu je central canal tahale nervous system is which one hollow in case of karata clear so can you tell me the non caudal characteristics These 4 points. Notochord is absent. Paired pharyngeal gills slit absent. Nervous system is situated on which side? Ventral side. And nervous system is solid. What are the caudal characteristics? Notochord is present on which condition? Embryonic condition. Paired pharyngeal gills slit present. Nervous system is situated on which side? Dorsal side. And try to focus mind. Nervous system is hollow. Yes. Clear. This is the basic fundamental. Okay. Try to focus mind. Next part. If we take one of the next parts, the non-caudata are again divisible into following types. Okay, the first one, तुम्हें पढ़ी थी बा विभिन्न पर्व is phylum जहाँ को हमें इंग्लिश में कहूँ चाहे उड़िया तुम्हें पढ़ी थी बा पर्व देखिए बात जस्ट अगर आप try to guess one, the first one is phylum protozoa. फाइलम हुई जोआ प्रोटोजोआ प्रोटो मतलब फर्स्ट जून मतलब एनिमल्स जोआ मतलब एनिमल्स द फर्स्ट एनिमल दैट इज हुई जोआ प्रोटोजोआ एग्जांपल अमोइबा प्लाज्मोडियम प्लाज्मोडियम मलेरिया पैरासाइट जी मलेरिया का दिखाई प्लाज्मोडियम सेकंड फाइलम फाइलम Porifera, or you can call that sponges. Sponges, chidrala. Example, Cycon, spongilla. Cycon, spongilla, it is. Third phylum, Coelenterata. Coelenterata. Example. Hydra, Aurelia, बड़ी थी बात उस समय body की देखा जाए Hydra रे, that is phylum belong to phylum Coelenterata, phylum Platyhelminthes, flatworms, helminthes means worm. Platy means flat, flatworms. Yes, this flatworms, Platyhelminthes. Example, Tenia fasciola. Tenia and which one? Fasciola. Next one, phylum Nemato. Helminthes, nemato helminthes. Nemato means round. Helminthes means worm or macrumi, gold crumi. It has septa crumi and a gold crumi. Round worms. Example: Ascaris, Filaria worm,
फाइलेरिया मुझे फाइलेरिया करे ऊचेरेरिया belong to phylum Nematohelminthes. Yes. Next one, phylum Annelida. Example, earthworm Kenchua, Giardia, leeks, Neris. पढ़ी थी वो तुम्हें earthworm, leeks, Neris. आर्थम केंचू अब जिया लीच जोक नेरिस. नेक्स्ट वन फाइलम आर्थ्रोपोडा. आर्थ्रोपोडा सबुठ बड़ा फाइलम सबुठ बड़ा पर्व सबुठ अधिक जीव ए फाइलम रे थांती. एग्जांपल प्रॉन चिंगुड़ी कॉकरोच असरपा बटरफ्लाइज बटरफ्लाइज इट इज. यस. नेक्स्ट वन फाइलम मोलुस्का. फाइलम मोलुस्का एग्जांपल ऑक्टोपस. ऑक्टोपस स्नेल गेंडा गेंडा स्नेल दिस आर बिलोंग टू फाइलम मोलुस्का. नेक्स्ट वन फाइलम इकाइनो डर्माटा. इकाइनो डर्माटा एग्जांपल स्टारफिश सी कुकुम्बर समुद्र का कुड़ी सी कुकुम्बर सी अर्चिन. So these are the phylums which are found in which Kannada? Non-Kannada. The phylum Hujoa, Protozoa, phylum Porifera, phylum Cylindrata, phylum Platyhelminthes, phylum Nematohelminthes, phylum Annelida, Arthropoda, Mollusca, Echinodermata. Yes, these are comes under non-Kannada. In these phylums, notochord is not found. Paired pharyngeal gill slit not found. Nervous system situated on which side? Ventral side. As well as which one? Nervous system is solid. Yes, clear. So this is the basic fundamental about the phylums of which Kannada, non-Kannada. Yes, try to guess minor. Same time we'll talk about the which one? The different classes found in which one? Kannada. Yes, the first class. Pisces, or you can call that fish. Yes. Second one is class amphibia. Yes. Class Pisces are macho. Samasta macho. Itrasanti class Pisces re. Try to guess minor which one fish joda koche. Which one second class dekhi pariba which one that is called amphibia. Frog. Frog, salamander, examples, Pisces example, labio rohita, or you can call that in English rohu fish. Yes, amphibia. Frog, salamander. Next class, reptilia, snakes. Example, snakes. Okay, turtles. These are next one. Class. Yes, apes. Abos paditiva. Or we can call that birds. Apes or birds. You know, pigeon, peacock, all these things. The next one. Last class. Mammalia. Or you can call that mammals. Okay. So, Kannada again divided into which one? Five classes. basically which one? Class Pisces, class Amphibia, class Reptilia, class Apes and Mammalia. Yes, mammals, human Ostrich, lion Ostrich, tiger Ostrich, cow Ostrich, all these comes under class which Lia? Mammalia. Okay, try to focus my dear. So this is a basic fundamental about non-karata and karata. Okay, try to focus my dear. But the next part, the next things, if you study about the group of animals, we can call that which branch, organism oriented branch. The first we are talking about protozoology, that is deals with study of protozoa. If you study about the protozoans, protozoa मानों के भी सब जदि पढ़ीबा, we can call that which zoology, protozoology. Clear? Break on the next one. Porifera. If you study about the porifera, or we can call that, what is that? Sponges. We study about the porifera sponges. We can call that parazoology. We can call that zoology, parazoology. Clear? Next one, Cylindrina. Study of phylum Cylindrina. Okay, we can call that Cnidology, phylum Cylindrina, Cnidology. Yes, we'll be talking about the next part, study of Platyhelminthes, or we can call that which worms? Flatworms, that is called Platyhelminthes. Platyhelminthology deals with study of Platyhelminthes or which worms? Flatworms. The Parvati Parva, Nematohelminthes, or we can call that which worms? Roundworms. If you study about the Nematohelminthes or roundworms, we can call that Nematology. Study of Nematohelminthes or which worms? Roundworms. Yes. Try to focus my dear. The Platyhelminthes and Nematohelminthes. This is Platyhelminthes and Nematohelminthes are combinedly called Helminthes. Okay. If you study about the all the Platyhelminthes and Nematohelminthes, we can call that Helminthology. Which was a Helminthology, study of Helminthes, or we can call that worms. Some of the worms mark be Sarpadiva as called which one? Helminthology, or which one? Helminthology is the deals with the study of Helminthes or worms. Clear? The next one, Nematohelminthes, then which one? Annelida. Study of Annelida is called Annelidology. Study of which lida? Annelida. If you study about the annelids, we can call it Annelidology. Next one, Arthropodology. It deals with the study of Arthropoda. If you study about the Arthropoda, we can call that which podology? Arthropodology. Then is phylum Mollusca. Mollusca, what is that? Mollusca. Trilobites minor. If we study about the mollusca, we can call it Malacology.
This is study of mollusca.
Clear? The next one. After mollusca, phylum Wisdermata, Echinodermata. If you study about the phylum Echinodermata, we can call that Echinology. Echinology, study of Echinodermata. Okay, so this is complete study of which are non-carata, different phylums. Okay. Protozoology, study of which joa, protozoa, parazoology, study of which fara, porifera, study of cylindrata called visualogy, nidology, platyhelminthes, platyhelminthology, deals with study of which helminthes, platyhelminthes. Next one is nematology, study of which helminthes, nematohelminthes, unlidology, yes, unlidology, study of which lida, unlida. Which one? Arthropodology, study of which poda, arthropoda, malacology, study of which one, mollusca. And Echinology, study of which dermata? Echinodermata. The which one? If you're talking about the next part, the platyhelminthes and nematohelminthes are commonly called helminthes. And if you study about the helminthes or worms, we can call that physiology, helminthology. Clear? Okay, let us switch to the next part. Try to focus minor which one? Carata part. Okay, carata, the first one is which one? Fish. So if you study about the study of fishes, or you can call that Pisces, study of Pisces or fishes is called ichthyology. Okay, study of Pisces is called physiology, ichthyology, or study of fishes. Sir. Okay, next one, after fishes, which class? Amphibia, Uvayachara, study of amphibia. If we study about the amphibians, we can call that Batrachology. Study of amphibians is called which logy? Batrachology, Uvayachara. Yes, next one, try to focus my dear, which one? Study of which tiles? Reptile sarisrupa, jeta sarisrupa chanti. If we study about that, we can call that herpetology. Study of reptiles is called physiology, herpetology. Next one, study of birds, or we can call that apes. If we study about the avians or the birds, we can call that ornithology, study of birds or apes. Yes, last one, final one, study of mammals. If you study about the mammals, we can call that mammalogy, study of mammals. Mammalogy, stanyapayi prani manaki visarjati padiva. They are called stanyapayi prani manakoche mammals. If you study about the mammals, we can call that physiology, mammalogy. Yes, clear. So this is the basic fundamental about carata. Yes, clear. Study of fishes or pisces, you can call that ichthyology. Study of amphibians, you can call that batrachology. Study of reptiles is called herpetology. Study of birds or apes is called ornithology. Study of mammals is called physiology, mammalogy. Clear. Apart from that, if you study about a group of ants, if you study about ants, जब हमें स्पेशियली पिंपुड़ी मान को विषय पढ़ी बा, we can call that myrmecology. Myrmecology, study of ants. We study about specially पिंपुड़ी मान को विषय पढ़ी बा, बा ants मान को विषय पढ़ी बा, we can call that myrmecology. Yes. Serpentology.
or we can call that ophiology.
Ophiology,
it deals with the study of snakes.
We study about the snakes. Sapomanaka visare, basarpomanaka visare, is anybody I can call that serpentology or ophiology.
Yes, the next one is called lepidopterology. Lepidopterology, study of butterflies.
Prajapati manaka visare, jadi ami padhi ba prajapati ba butterflies manaka visare, jadi ami padhi ba, we can call that lepidopterology.
Yes. Cetology, if you study about the whales,
jadi timi manaka visaya ami padhi ba, we can call it whalology. Cetology, timi mach. Okay, try to guess minor. Very interestingly, if you study about the whales, we can call that whalology. Cetology, clear. Next one, we can call that entomology,
study of insects.
Insects, insect manaka visare jadi ami padhi ba, we can call that which one entomology, study of insect. That's an important question, generally asked in the examination. Entomology, study of dust, study of insects. Okay, next one,
saurology. Saurology, study of lizards.
Lizards, typically. Okay, saman ka jadi bisare ami padhi ba, we can call that zoology. Saurology, study of lizards. Okay, next one,
acarology, study of ticks and mites. Ticks and mites,
ui jatiya prani manaka bisare, unkuni jatiya prani manaka bisare jadi ami padhi ba, we can call that zoology. Acarology. Yes,
and the next one, carcinology. Carcinology, study of crustaceans. Study of crustaceans. Crustaceans.
Crustacea,
a group of arthropoda.
Okay, which one? Carcinology, study of crustaceans, a group of आर्थ्रोपोडा. आर्थ्रोपोडा पर्वर गोटे छोटिया ग्रुप अच्छी, ताको आम कह क्रस्टेशियन.